One time, a farmer had two bulls, and he would regularly feed the bulls some dry grass and some hay. After a few days, the farmer got a pig, and then the bull started observing that the farmer is feeding the pig like anything. And then the bull started figuring out that, oh, we are not getting that kind of items which the pig is getting. He's getting porridge to eat and so many delicious things, but we are simply getting this dry grass. And at that point, when one bull was complaining to other bull about the treatment they are receiving, the elder bull answered, "Be satisfied with whatever situation you have, because you may not know the entire picture. The grass always looks green on the other side. Do not compare your situation with the pig situation, because our purpose is something different and the pig's purpose is something different." The young bull was bewildered. He said, "What do you mean it is different? We work for the farmer, and the pig also must have been brought to work for the farmer." The older bull said, "No, we work for the farmer, but the pig may have been brought to be ultimately slaughtered so that they could actually sell that meat." And so when the bull heard this, he realized that, oh, this was actually something very difficult to fathom at the very beginning. And so each one of us is in a unique situation, and there is no point comparing our situation with others. Mandarakundakurabotpalachampakarana punnaga nagapukulambujaparijata gandherchite tulasikabharane natasya yasminstaposumanaso bahumanayanti. The flowers in the spiritual world, mandara, kunda, kuraba, utpala, champa, punnaga, naga, bakula, and the lotus, all of them are so beautiful and fragrant, but when they see Tulasi Maharani, they offer their respects to Tulasi, because they consider that Tulasi's contribution is very unique. Therefore, all of us have a unique contribution to make. Let us focus on what we can offer, and let us not lose our sleep by comparisons.